get you in part. This always happens.
No matter where we go, it's next level always.
All right. Sweet. Already pushed him into the corner. This is not a place Fish wants to be. His defense options are limited. Doesn't get the sweep. Really relied on that to be able to go ahead and get out. Martin's tech hits on point. Ooh! BS guard canceled. This is right where Martin wants to be. He's in this wheelhouse now. Okay, good jab out. Doesn't get bubble. That was a missed bubble input. Okay, yes, moves. Good instant overhead. Doesn't get to capitalize off of it too much. All right. Back in the corner, Andrew putting himself there a little too easily. Side switch. Oh, misses ES gas. That could have been really scary. All right. Tick throw. Ooh. Blocked. Knockdown. Bubble. Teleports out. Zombie has an easy time doing that. Bubble's very inconsistent. You really have to be locking him down. Oh, goes over the wave. Slide up rib. Okay. Yo, base guard canceled. It's able to punish it. Ooh, into top suits. Back air dash! That's the best win pose for Zombie, by the way. Best. Dark Force for Martin. Deactivate safely. All right, good anti-air. Good response from Martin. Okay, there we go. Sweep. Has to be careful with gas on that spacing. He knows Zombie can go right over. Oh. A little collision there. Okay. That's it.